Elks at Timberline Church and other churches have asked Des Moines residents to purchase blue lights to put outside their homes that blue color, of course, matching the amenities.
The community mourns the loss of two